On average, one out of every three bites of food you eat is directly related to them. They're responsible for more than 100 crops in the U.S., including fruits, vegetables, nuts, and seeds. And their work adds up to some $20 to $30 billion in U.S. agricultural production each year. They are honeybees. They are big business and in big trouble. Whole colonies are dying in record numbers. Why is a mystery. Penn State, one of the country's leading honeybee research facilities, has been investigating the problem, both in the lab and in the field. An effort being led by Dr. Christina Grozinger.
Losses in the winter are very high, so about a third of the colonies that beekeepers have are lost.
Her team, made up of faculty and students, is a unique collaboration of researchers from different disciplines looking at a number of different systems. Honeybee genomics, bioinformatics, and insect physiology, all with one goal in mind, to help the honeybee grow and thrive in the face of this crisis. In the U.S., honeybees account for about 80% of all insect pollination. Fewer bees could lead to smaller harvests and higher food prices. The stakes are high.
Honeybees are really critical pollinators, and if we can understand how they're responding to these different stressors and find ways to make them respond better and buffer them, then I think we've done something really important for not only agriculture, but also our ecosystems.
Penn State. Inspiring research.